Let's learn how to play the song We Will Rock You on the trombone. To play the song, we only need to know four notes: E flat, D, C, and B flat. Let's review those notes right now. E flat is played with the slide in third position. For the note D, we just move our slide out a little bit to fourth position. Next, we have the note C, and that's played in sixth position. And for our final note, B flat, we're in first position. The song only has one phrase. We're going to start on E flat, and we're going to go down those four notes we just reviewed: E flat, D, C, B flat. Then we go back to C and we play two eighth notes: C, C, rest, then two more eighth notes: C, C. Here it is. And that's all there is to it. We're just going to play that phrase four times. Here's the entire song. Ah, 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 ah.